Good morning, guys. Welcome to day 7 of our Florida honeymoon. So this morning we are off to Epcot. We were going to go to Busch Gardens, but we found out it's like an hour's drive away and we have no way of getting there, so we're going to skip that for this trip. But we're on our way to Epcot because I luckily got a boarding pass for Guardians of the Galaxy and we are group 2. We actually weren't expecting, was we? Ben was fast asleep and I was like, Ben, I got a boarding pass for group 2, and he was like, what's going on? So we're on our way there now. We're just getting an Uber and yeah, so excited to ride it, and I can't wait to see what song we get. So yeah, we will see you there.
Yeah, we need
one more, please. Right there, sir. Congratulations. Thank you.
Generator is gone.
Cheer your mark. Go to Code Red. Prepare the fleet. And call the Guardians. Now.
There's no cause for alarm. Turn off that alarm. I've got an important transmission coming in.
Hey, what's up, Nova Corps?
Our cosmic generator has been stolen.
What?
How?
Why didn't we think of that? That thing's gotta be worth a fortune.
I am Groot.
Good question.
Yeah, who do you think took it?
Perhaps that really big man outside your ship.
That is a big man. I need to alert Nova Prime.
I have been watching Terrans for eons.
That's not creepy at all.
This species has failed.
Wait, whoa, we didn't even know there was a test.
He's got the cosmic generator. He's creating a new jump point.
Jump point to where?
Not where. When?
It's some kind of mutant jump point.
He's going back to the dawn of time.
Dawn of time, why?
To erase an error.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Your time is over.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean it's so vague?
The jump point is closing.
Hey, Nova Dude, your Nova Corps need to follow that whatever it is until we get there.
We can't. Our power is down, and I've got to get these Terrans onto evacuation shuttles.
I got it. I reprogrammed the shuttles to follow them through the jump point.
Wait, what?
Look, they're our only chance of keeping track of that whack job until we get the cosmic generator back. Piece of cake.
Wait!
There's cake. Where's this cake?
The odds are impossible.
Yep.
But it's our only shot. Good luck.
Are you sure you can control it?
Come on, it's me. We got this.
We're all toast.
First there was cake, now there is toast. This plan is making me so hungry.
Woo! they deserve to be called heroes. Do you see our interests?
Second time on Guardians, what did you think?
Great. We had the conga.
Yeah.
We still think we can try September.
It just gave a better ambience, that's the only thing I would say.
I feel like we got spoiled because that's a really good song. I feel like that's one
but
of the best.
But honestly, I think that's my favourite ride of
it's
all time.
It's so good.
So good.
We tried to set up the phone.
You can scan
like a QR code in the queue.
Do you know what? I may be wrong, but I feel like in the ride, I sort of feel like I saw the photograph right at the beginning.
I read somewhere that it says you go around the second bend when you shoot backwards. You go around two bends as you go around.
Yeah, I think
bend,
I saw it.
You can see the flash of light.
It would just be me holding my phone, the photo. Anyway, so we're going to do Mission Space now, aren't we? You've never done that before.
Yeah, we're going to give it a go.
So, are we going to do Extreme or Normal? Apparently Extreme makes you really sick.
Oh, I don't have. I think we should go Extreme.
Okay, I trust in you.
So I've connected to the Wi-Fi again. Let's refresh and see if any photos are here.
Sometimes they take a while, don't they?
Haunted Mansion?
Yeah, we got a photo on the Haunted Mansion the other day. Anyway, what we'll do is we'll check in with you after a bit of Mission Space, yeah?
If we get a chance to ride it again, we'll have to ask somebody how you set it up properly, because obviously we're doing something silly and wrong.
All right then, let's go then. So we've just spotted the 50th Mickey popcorn buckets, and we're definitely getting one. Look how cute he is. Shall we get one? Well, we are going to get one, but... just a mobile order it, or can you just buy it? Okay, let's buy one. Let's get one. Look at me, looks so cute. Obviously you wanted a Figment, but this one's second cheapest one. Oh my god. Python? Oh, it's buttery goodness. And look how cute he is.
You can put him on like a little bag.
Oh yeah. He's so cute. Oh, I love him. So we're just gonna go in Frozen. If you've never been in it before, it's like a big queue, but I'm sure it'll go quite fast.
Everyone's going to Elsa's Ice Palace today. Should be a real hoot and a half, yeah.
So we just come off of the Frozen ride, hence Jess's slightly wet t-shirt. But yeah, she's just got some crispy, cheesy, crispy
crab wontons.
Cheesy crispy crab wontons.
This is worse than Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway.
They look nice.
They
smell good.
As you can see, Mickey's observing.
Like that. I know you don't like crab. It doesn't taste like. Do you want to try some?
No.
It doesn't taste like crab.
I'm gonna let you enjoy that all to yourself.
It tastes like
Poke around
my mouth. Cream cheese filling. Hot. Mmm. No good.
Where are we going?
Hopefully Japan Pavilion to get an Ichiban.
Get a Ichiban.
If they're still there.
Lipstick for who?
What?
Lipstick for who? Ichiban lipstick for men. Oh, look at the orders to order, Jess.
Oh, wow.
Caramel square milk chocolate and sea salt. Caramel pecan.
That one.
Sea salt on it?
Yeah, that one.
I do like the popcorn. So we just come out of the caramel bakery, would you call it?
In a German pavilion.
And Jess has gone for?
Caramel covered. Rice
Krispie. And I've gone for the 50th
cupcake. Yeah. Looks good, doesn't it?
It looks really nice. Have a nice bite of yours and tell me what you think it tastes like.
Sorry. It's not just breezy, it's marshmallow.
Marshmallow. Tastes nice?
Nothing. So good. Should I try some?
Yeah.
Much thirsty though.
Should I just bite the other ear?
Yeah, how much you want. It's good, isn't it?
How am I gonna eat this?
That's really chocolatey, isn't it? I think you just gotta go for it. Good. I know what you're saying, like, you like, look at how do I bite bread? Crumb went down the wrong hole.
Oh no, this blue.
Dye.
Dye.
Yeah, it's nice though. Nice. Mine's melting already, look at that. Though.
Yeah, the blue dye from this actual, what do you call it, cover?
Cupcakes.
Yeah, it's coming up on my hands.
It's good though. I love the Japan Pavilion, it's probably my favourite. Like, I love the store and like, the little gifts you can buy here. And I also think it looks the prettiest as well. Cool. Little koi carp pond.
In the stroller.
And look. Little crabs.
Are you gonna eat them?
No. Not like that.
So you can teach you chopsticks.
I can't use chopsticks.
This you can learn, look.
It's like kid friendly.
Yeah, look.
That's alright, maybe I could use them ones. But look, there's a lucky cat moving.
The lucky hamsters, aren't they?
They're all waving. That's a huge lucky cat. Yeah, sweet. $100 basically. Cute, aren't they? They're cats.
Yeah, they're cats as well.
Aww.
They're cats, they're dogs.
Get what you get.
Yeah. Just cats and burgers.
They're at the top, look. They're at the top. That looks like Rupee. Isn't it?
That's
it's not gonna focus. Not focusing. Just bought the Kirby cat hat. And we're going to see which one is in the box. What one are we hoping for? The yellow one.
I really hope we get this one.
But do you know what I bet? I like, we'll probably get that one.
Yeah, whatever this thing is.
Yeah.
That's the worst one in my opinion.
Yeah.
Then these, then it's that one, then all these ones, then that one.
Yeah.
Oh, they really went ham with this tape on them.
It's nice and cool under here.
So the good news is...
It looks tiny. No, I'm sure our cats have bigger heads than that. Oh, it's cute though. At least we got a cute. We got a cute one.
Wait a minute,
what's the difference between that one then? Oh, one doesn't have ears. So we got the one that doesn't have ears. So we got what? It was the end one there. We got that one. Oh, it's cute though. Are you happy with your purchase?
At least you can get the bag. And it'd be funny to put it on the cat something.
Yeah.
Yeah, they'll be all excited to see us when we come back. And then I'll just grab them and go away.
They'd probably wish they went back to the cattery.
Yeah, they're probably crying to go back. Jessica's just bought some frucci. Something she's been wanting to try for ages.
I've tried it before.
Oh, I haven't tried it already.
Yeah, I had it last time again.
I do remember you eating it last time. But then again,
really
I don't remember much of last time.
I'd say it's one of the best foods here.
Do you need a fork or anything?
Yeah, probably do.
This is delicious. It's so good though. So good. This, oh god, it's really soft. What's the best way to pick this up? Okay, here we go. I've had it before, but if I can remember the taste of it.
Nice and refreshing.
That's lovely. It's all light beet rice.
Yeah, no, it's kind of light.
Oh, it's just so good. The melon is delicious. It's a bit messy.
Someone must be.
It's so nice.
You probably like this. Look, bro.
I am boiling. I think I like your plan.
So, your plan is? I think we're going to go and have a look around the pavilion, not me.
Yep.
Sorry, Biddy. And then... get the Skyliner over to Disney Hotel. Then go to Disney Springs, get some glazed pizza. In the pool for the evening, aren't we? But it's so hot today, we just want to make use of the hotel pool, don't we? Everything we've had today is sweet.
Yeah.
Savoury.
We had the Domino's pizza yesterday, but Jess didn't really like the pepperoni on it.
No, it tasted funny. It was just me being awkward. So I didn't really dinner yesterday.
So. I thought, obviously, it tastes different to English pizza, but you sort of expect that.
But by the time we got back, I was just knackered.
I think the heat, yeah, the heat takes it out of us. Yeah. We're not as young as we once was.
That's why we want to go to the pool later.
Yeah, then after, in a few days' time, obviously we've got a hotel swap to Cabana Bay, which is going to be really nice.
That's not tomorrow, day after.
And then probably what we do the first day maybe is if we check in, maybe. I don't know what we're planning to do that day, the Wednesday, when we check in.
I don't know. I think they have something Disney related booked, so if you wanted to go, we could. But being there, I think you want to make the most of Universal.
Yeah. Anyway. I think it would be really nice being able to look out over the
over the edge, like over our window, and just see.
We booked a Volcano Bay view.
Yeah, one of the days when we go there, we definitely should go Volcano Bay early.
Yeah.
And then we can hit the big volcano slide, me and Jess together.
I'm not going on that.
She's going on that.
I'm not going on that.
She said to me before, she said, I'll go on it if I mention it in the vlog, so here I am mentioning it. Rating out of 10?
10.
10?
10.
10 out of 10. What about the Kirinichi van?
10. 10. Just be Wong Tong's, Travel Tong's 10.
10.
Everything's been nice.
I just got my fourth or fifth congratulations for my badge I'm wearing.
Mine's a wear backpack. I actually think Epcot's my favourite park. I'm putting out there, Epcot's my favourite park.
I would say so now, just purely because of the Guardians of the Galaxy ride. It's also, so good.
But also, it's just, I like how chilled it is, so laid back. Because it's not ride heavy, you don't feel like you're constantly fighting. Oh, I need to get this ride, I need to go on that ride. Like, it's just nice and chilled.
Yeah, I think what really helps is you have the World Showcase and all the little snacky bites around the world and stuff like that.
So, shall we have a look around France?
Yeah, let's have a little look around France.
Look around France. And then go to Skyline and go over to Disney Hotel and then get bus to Disney Springs.
Sounds like a plan.
The queue. So that's just the queue?
That is just the queue.
Oh my god. I'm guessing that's just food. Alright. So we've discovered France. We've discovered France. Now let's go in the Skyliner. Ben spotted a new pin for us to get, which is the wedding pin.
Which is the one I said before, do you remember?
I don't know if it's focusing, I can't really see, but...
Yeah, maybe I'll put my hand behind like that.
Yeah, there you go. It's cute, isn't it?
Yeah, just to go with our lovely badges. It was nicely drawn up by the... I can't remember her name, but she's a very nice cast member.
We think we're going to put an Mickey popcorn bucket, don't we?
Yeah, we're going to put a few on there, because that would be quite a nice place to put them.
Because like, the ribbon's like a lanyard material, isn't
it? Yeah, it'd be quite a nice place to put them, because I know we've got some in our bags.
Yeah, and the one I bought the other day keeps popping off. It's really annoying.
Yeah, so we were thinking, obviously, if we put them on there... It's quite a nice place to put them for just after we finish for storage and stuff. We don't want them on our bags all the time. I think we're gonna get a character one.
I think so too.
I don't think we're gonna get a plain one.
I think we'll get yellow. Yellow's my bet colour. That's what I think. I'm betting yellow.
What colours have they got?
Purple, yellow, orange. I think. Am I wrong? I don't know. Then a blue colour. Okay, maybe there's no orange, I don't know.
I think there is orange, but they're rare.
Disney Skyliner. Here we go. Looks like there's no queue for it, so hopefully...
I think we're going to get on a green.
A green? I think yellow.
Well, it depends how long these ones stay in the station.
Yeah, well, they look like they move pretty quick, don't they?
I think we're going to get on the green.
Maybe.
Let's choose two. Green or orange is my colours. What are yours? Yellow and?
Yellow and blue. Or green. Blue and green. So.
What did I say? Green and orange?
I can't remember.
It's so hot. I can't remember what I just said.
You said something.
The video will tell us.
Yeah. Look, yellow Mrs. Potts. Or. Yellow cows.
Please remain seated, supervise children, and refrain from smoking in the cabins. Thank you.
Oh, that's a red Pluto. Orange Toy Story.
Thank you.
it's a Blaze pizza. I'm excited for this. There's plenty of tables, so can't wait for this. It looks so good. So we finally got our Blaze pizza. Looks really good, doesn't it? Smells amazing. So yeah, we got some cheesy garlic bread to share, then a pizza each. I've gone for meatballs, tomato, olives, sausage, and pepperoni and mushrooms. And what have you gone for, Ben?
Meatballs and pepperoni.
And then we've both got a refillable drink each, haven't we?
Luminous Fanta.
So we're going to eat this now and enjoy it. You hot?
I was sick from my pizza. Stick sauce out.
No, I did not. You dropped it. You dropped everything down your top.
Marinara sauce.
Whenever you eat something, and when you're wearing white, you always drop something down it.
Pandora?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. What's another day. No, we're going to try and find Gideon's, aren't we? It's near Boathouse, I think.
I don't even know where we are.
Let's try and find Gideon's.
Yeah,
I know, it's hot. We're in the queue for Gideon's, aren't we?
Yeah.
The queue doesn't actually look that bad. What, about 15 minutes at most, I think?
It's moving.
But we're being actually quite lucky. When we came, it wasn't that big at all, was it?
No, it's been quite good.
So we thought we'd quickly go do it now while we can. Do you know what cookie you're going to go for? I think I'm going to go for pistachio toffee.
For me, it's going to be cookies and cream on triple chocolate. Or the, if they have the bites, I'll get the bites instead.
Yeah, they look good though, don't they? Thank you. The smell. You smell it? Oh, it smells like chocolate heaven. Look at the cookies and the cakes. Doesn't it smell so good in here? Oh my god. Wow. Look at all the cookies.
Should I change my mind? I'm going to get triple chocolate.
Are you?
Yeah, change my mind. Oh, the cakes are amazing. Look at that.
Pistachio toffee. Yeah, look at that. The pride cake as well.
Do you know the difference? Look how bright that rainbow cake is.
Yeah.
Compared to if it's made in the UK, it would be half as bright. So you'll get half the beef.
Oh, look at the fresh cookies.
That's my order there, that is.
That's your order,
that's
is it?
Mine, yeah.
Just that tray.
That whole thing is for me, that time. Yeah, I changed my mind.
Look at the triple chocolate.
That's what I'm going for.
So good. And the theming here is amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really good. It's really well done.
So cool. So we've got the cookies. Now we're going to try them. Ben went for a triple chocolate and I went for a pistachio toffee. They look massive in real life. They're bigger than what I thought they'd be. So we're going to try these now and let you know what we think. Look at the size of these cookies. They're huge. Oh my god. See, he spilled peach down his top and now he spilled chocolate down his trousers.
That's because it's all on this.
It's okay, we can get it off, don't worry. I want to see you try your cookie.
It's because it's on the bag.
Yeah, well, it's hot, isn't it? It'll be melting. And see you try it. First bite of the Gideon's cookie. What do you think? It's all down your chin.
What do you think?
I'm just covered in chocolate. Look at it.
That's just how chocolatey it is.
I think it must be on the packet somewhere.
Does it taste good?
It tastes really nice. It's very chocolatey, but really chocolatey.
Okay, and now I'm going to try my cookie. That's good. That's really, really good. Wow. Very chocolatey. Mine's not melting as much as your one is.
Mine's really melting, so I'm going to save it. Or try to anyway, because I can't eat it. There's chocolate everywhere on the packet.
Yeah.
And there's no way for me to put it down to get rid of the packet without getting chocolate all over my hands and all over
myself. Anyway, the pistachio and the pistachio toffee, I'd highly recommend. Really, really good. Honestly, it's so good. So plan is we're gonna leave Disney Springs, aren't we?
I managed to get one bite before I spoil it all down myself, and I'm gonna wait till later so I can eat it properly.
Maybe put it in the fridge.
Yeah. What's happening is because it's all chocolate, all the chocolate's melted to the outside of the wrapper. But to try get the wrapper out of the way to bite it, it touches all your chin, so it covers all the chocolate. And then to move the wrapper out of the way, you get it on your hand. It's not working.
Yeah, so we're gonna leave Disney Springs now. We were gonna look around the shops, but it's so warm, we'd rather just get back and go to the swimming pool, won't we?
Yeah.
So we're gonna leave Disney Springs, get a cab back to hotel, and then just chill around the pool for a little bit. Because it's still so humid, really hot. And we just wanna get in a nice refreshing swimming pool, don't we?
Yeah.
So that's the plan, yeah?
I want to come back and have a chill.
Yeah, a chill. It's been a busy few days, hasn't it?
Yeah.
We've still got 2 weeks left, so we got a while. So yeah, let's go back to the hotel. We're on our way to the swimming pool, just to cool down a little bit. Yeah, and just relax for the afternoon. I don't think we're going out again, are we? Nah, we're still really full from Blaze Pizza, and I don't think, you know what I mean? I think once we're settled to sort of sit by the pool, I think we're going to be there until we decide to go back to hotel room. So yeah, I think that's,
we've got to do some packing as well.
Yeah, so not tomorrow, the day after, we're going to stay at Cabana Bay for 3 nights, and we need to pack our suitcase, and tomorrow we're out at Animal Kingdom all day. Tomorrow you got a buffet breakfast, and then we're going to Animal Kingdom. So it's probably best if we pack tonight for Cabana Bay, just so we're not rushing. Yeah, so I think that's the plan for today. Well, this afternoon. And yeah, and if you do anything else, I will be sure to update you all. So we have a little bit of a change of plan. We've decided to go to Walmart and just have a browse, I guess, and just look around, maybe get some snacks and stuff for tomorrow for Animal Kingdom. And yeah, so I guess we'll take you along with us. So it was just a last minute decision, and you had to go Walmart, wasn't it?
Yeah. We were originally just going to go to Walgreens and just get some snacks, but then we thought,
sorry, I can't fit you in.
Why don't we just go,
sorry.
Why don't we just go straight to Walmart?
Yeah, so we're going to go do that, and so that's the plan. We've got all the Disney merch here.
We've got a big, massive sticker.
Oh yeah, that's huge. A lot of nice Disney merch, I like it.
Plastic plates for kids.
We've got some nice stuff, haven't they? Oh, you know I'm going to have to get that, don't you? It's got my favourite Disney cat on it. Love these salt and pepper shakers, these are so cute. Definitely getting them. Yeah, they're really nice, I like them.
Game controllers as well. Game over.
No, but we're not bakers, are we?
Well, some of them. Yeah, I forgot about this in the way.
Some
It might be one aisle over. I think I'm down here. They think it's the next aisle over.
We can smell the candles down here.
Yeah, look, all the melts in.
Oh god, wow.
Cookie crunch, summer strawberry, peach, sugared melon, anything. You name it, they got it. You want it, we got it. Island escape.
Do you know what? I really love lavender, lemon, like lemons together. I think that's such a lovely smell, Miss Megan. Mmm, that's really nice. That one. I'll get that one. Oh, that's lovely. Yeah, what's that?
It's called Illusion.
Ooh, let's get all of them.
This is a value pack, so you get a bit more. Get all of them. Alright.
Yep.
Well, you can get the value packs, look. Check what's in this one. This one's called Fall in Love. Well, it's very strong, I'll tell you that, mate.
I don't like that. Smells like plums.
That's quite a fresh smell. That'd be nice in the bathroom, but other than that, I don't think I want it.
It's a bit. It's not strong enough for me, I think.
We're just having a sniff here. Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't like that. What's this one? Caribbean Sea Breeze. Open that one. No, no, no. Do you know what that smells like? You know Nesquik when it's in the powder form? that's nice, again. That's lovely.
That?
Yeah, we get that one.
That's quite nice.
It's alright.
Think of that.
Yeah, that's quite nice.
It's called Girlfriend now. You
know that? I don't want it. Yeah. No.
Any popcorn?
No, I don't think so. They've got Oreo popcorn. Oh, but that's nice, isn't it? Things that you could buy and buy and buy.
Completing any of our trip to here.
That's alright then. It's lucky.
just got back from Walmart now at just gone 10?
Yeah.
10, just almost 10 past 10, and we've got to be leaving here tomorrow at 6:40, 20 to 7, to make sure we can get our breakfast reservation. So, which should be good, you know, and yeah, we did some damage in Walmart.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm just looking off camera to Jess as she's unpacking some of the stuff we've got. But to be fair, we said we've done a lot of damage, but a lot of the stuff we bought is stuff that we should mean we shouldn't have to spend a lot of money in the parks anymore.
No, on buying stuff. And then some of it is just,
some of it is some stuff to take home, obviously. Yeah. We found some bits to take home for friends and family, and a few bits of clothes and stuff like that. Some really interesting stuff. And then we've got lots of snacks to eat now, so, you know, I'll see you tomorrow.